I learned something mind-blowing in church today, so I'm going to share. The enemy cannot read your thoughts, okay? Only God can read your thoughts, and we are commanded to take every thought captive, right? Okay, so the enemy can't read your thoughts, but he can see your actions. So the enemy can, you know, attack your mind, give you thoughts, and based off of how you react to them, he will know that it bothers you. And so he will keep giving you those same thoughts. That's my mom playing with my baby. Okay, but he'll keep giving you those same thoughts because he's like, oh, this thought makes her sad, makes her angry. So you have a choice when these thoughts that come into your mind, these intrusive thoughts, whether to entertain them and let Satan know that this thing bothers you, or to reject them and speak Jesus over your mind. And then Satan knows, oh, she knows her worth in Christ. I've got to leave her alone. And then slowly over time, those thoughts will stop coming because Satan's not going to keep attacking you with the way that you know to already arm yourself against.